Hey, what's up, guys? This is Tim with LiveCaseBreak.com. We got a two-box break for Omar. He's doing one of each of this year's Archive Signature Series, one active player, one postseason edition. Left two, right one. Let's see if there were nice picks here. Black Label Joe, hopefully. Okay, let's get the focus back. Perfect, and here we go. Oh, Pib, you didn't see the randomizer, brother? You got the AL West, buddy. I just did the random. I'm just doing a quick two-box break for Omar while you guys possibly work some trades here. All right, Omar. First card is Dexter Fowler. 27 out of 37 for you. On Card Inc. Heritage. What year Heritage is that? 2013 Heritage. 27 out of 37, Fowler. Okay, and here we go. Postseason edition for Omar. It is Matt Williams. He's the Diamondbacks manager, right? 35 out of 99 on the Matt Williams as a Giant. That's old school Tops right here. 1988 Tops, Matt Williams. So there's your two cards. Fowler and Matt Williams, my man. You got it. Need anything else at all, Omar? Just let me know, dude. Sorry, I couldn't play a couple better ones there. Matt Williams is nice. Fowler probably, you know, he's been on like three teams since then. A little diminishing value. Did he get fired 2 years ago? What? I don't follow the Diamondbacks? Okay. We are ready for Valiant whenever you guys are.